In order to use clips with Mync, we have to register them to the library. There are a few methods to do this, but we will look at a simple method now. I simply want to register clips from a specific storage area on my computer in order to access them from Mync. As we have seen previously, in the folder sections, we can see what drives are available to our computer by clicking the arrow. If I click the small arrow next to the C drive, we can see all of the subfolders on my C drive. If I select Australia Day 1, then we get a complete list of thumbnails showing all the video, image, and audio clips that Mync recognizes. One thing to note is that if this folder contains further media files in subfolders, these would not be visible unless I opened those subfolders. If I want to register these clips in the Mync library, I can right-click on the desired folder and choose one of the following options under Register to Library. Register to Library, including subfolders. All clips in this folder and its subfolder will be registered in the Mync database. I'll do this now. And we can see up here that there are 477 clips to be registered. And we can see the progress. If I now click in the All Clips section of the library, we can see all 477 clips have been registered. One important thing to note is that no data is copied. The Mync database simply references the hard drive's original files in their current locations and allows Mync to access them and perform a variety of functions on them.